Back to.
Guys are insanely salty. Some of you guys are just like insanely pissed, but I don't understand for what.
Like it's two scammers and then some fucking bum.
There you are.
You know.
I was hoping you would stop by.
But I'm just like
almost puts a smile on my face.
I mean, I've just kind of been wasting their colas at this point. Hold up.
Stick.
Want me to talk to you, or are you occupied?
Autistic down.
Course, or do you need me to bring somebody?
I'm good on course, but thank you. Is that okay. The antium?
There you go, Jess.
Got him, he's down.
If there's anything else you need, let me know, and what you can carry, I'll just pick up. Is there anything else you need but the serums?
No, I don't think so.
Are we getting it cracking with all of them, or is it a 1v1 now?
They're not doing shit.
I've already killed, what's his name, like three times?
Yeah. I got some HP now, so I'm ready to rock.
I think I'm gonna clear myself real quick.
Tanky?
There we go. Yeah, I was trying to kill myself. A little bit of a pain in the ass there.
Voice module online. Audio functionality test.
Alright.
Initialized.
Where is he? I see him. Autistic. I don't know exactly where he's at. I know he's somewhere.
Yeah, he's 1,000 feet in the air.
Oh, there he is. Okay. Hit him. Hit him. He's hurting. He's gotta be lagging as hell with how he flies.
He got attacked, so probably focus. Or you. Probably he's gonna focus.
He's on ground. Damn. He's up. I got a couple good tags on him. He's back on the ground.
Yeah. That's a VATS. That's the VATS right there. That's the shit I was talking about, really. They had somebody coming in and out, breaking the fucking stuff the whole time, bro.
They want to get it popping. Come on.
On you.
Who's this loser?
The hell is this guy? About to land, I'm assuming.
He's like probably 10,000 feet in the air.
No, no, he's right there. I saw him.
Yeah, water tower.
Mm-hmm. He's coming down hard.
Keep him down, please.
Shit, I'm almost dead. It's laggy.
Stone, man. Bullies, man. There we go. Thank you, Iconic. Where are you?
Up in the air with you. He's all the way up there.
Yeah, I'll wait for him to come down.
He's hurting. I'll tell you that much. Yep, he's down. I got him.
So the plasma running was running with bloody explosive LVC gallon. Just the ant.
He's hurting. Shit. I'm on him. Oh, fuck. Yep, I'm in trouble. Nope, I'm good.
Oh, no, I'm liking this where you're in my server and suddenly I start lagging like crazy.
That's not what I want to do. There we go. Oh, he's high. Yeah, he does get really high. He must be on like dial-up.
he's on my internet, dude. Him and me, we have the same internet, apparently.
Ground level. Shit, he got out of there.
You're basically gonna burn his quantum, so that's pretty much the bottom line of it, dude.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Swayze got him!
Yeah, Swayze's a monster, dude.
Good shit.
Let's go.
Where's the other one? Iconic?
Iconic is up here.
Yeah,
he's not red for me anymore.
Not red, yeah, he's not red. Oh, nah, my bad. Nah, oh, good, dude. I know how this shit goes.
Oh, brother. That are joining the server right now. Prisky's here. fucking
Weeaboo.
Weeaboo's here.
Yeah, I left server. I'm gonna go continue dropping nukes.
You're good, babe.
That may not be a bad idea, because I'm actually gonna be off my damn self.
Well, we're getting flooded by these guys, and now apparently every fucking human being in Fallout right now is apparently flooding us. It's funny that you showed up and then they all went white, and now they're not fighting anymore, dude.
That's fucking strange.
It's different when you fight actual PvPer versus a griefer, dude. You know, it's all fun and games until you actually fight a PvPer. Looks a little different. You know what I mean? Against actual PvPers, dude. It's all fun and games when you go against a griefer like me that's just here to have fun. But when a PvPer shows up, dude, all suddenly everybody's white. Nobody wants to fight anymore. Call out GG's, dude. Give a fuck about caps. I got 4,000 presents I got earlier. Shoot. Oh, they're all giving the hearts now instead of the food build emotes. Oh, they're sad. Feels bad for them.